to worship God in my own way, and I love it. Come and do this thing, my own darling. So here we go. Arugojo. Hey. To enter the car, And there were four of us waiting by the car with guns. I just told you now, she just finished the ministration. So I'm just telling you to know how powerful your praise will be. I'm not just cajoling you. I'm not here to get your money. Immediately they saw her, they said, that's the one. They said, okay, they've already beaten the driver. How much you know, driver? How much you do you want? Okay. I want to leave. Want to go? Hey, your hair, mommy. All that homework you want to know see you. The guy said, "How much you papa? You bump your camera low. That means shoot and let's go." She told me that. Oh no, so far away. Come on, Jad is standing on moto. What you want on moto already? And the guy put the gun. The other guy was beating the driver. Said, "Let's run before everybody catch us up here." The gun was close to her head like this. And the guy said, shoot, shoot. The gun was just doing peke, peke. Wasn't working. Maybe today, I'll just be alone, just be crying that, oh my God, I've missed my mom. She was shocked that that gun didn't work. And God said you should start speaking in tongues. The guy tried the gun four times, it didn't work. And what the guy could do, because people were coming out, she just pushed my mom away and they were running away. Something that amazed me most was the gun that wasn't working when they were going was the gun they were using to scare people away. Not emotion. Halabara be arao, Eja Judah, Kine Ude.
What's it?
in the sanctuary. Come on now. Will it time to give you go on? What's up?